My dear sister, I left you suddenly and without warning. For that and so much more to come, I apologize. I didn't board the Helios knowing what would happen, only that pursuing my research could change the world. And we did! Just not in the way I'd imagined. Not yet, anyway. I want to explain everything now, so that you'd see that there is nothing to fear. You've always tried to protect me, my big sister, but this was meant to be. It's now my turn to protect you, if only so that things unfold the way they are meant to. Time and necessity has kept us apart, but that is about to change. We need you here, aboard the Helios, with me. I've enclosed a receiver, and as the name implies, it can receive signals through which we will communicate. I know little of this will make any sense right now, but I also know that you will keep your promise. I love you. Your sister, Ada.
Pretty light on details there, Ada. You leave without warning, and now need me aboard the Helios? What are you telling me?
Esteemed Wardenclyffe guest, we will shortly be approaching the Helios. For safety reasons, we ask that you enter the observation cabin located atop the shuttle. Docking. Once all passengers are secured, thank you.
Hope the docking works better than these automated announcements.